centering pass, and instead of trying to get a shot away, they dished it off one more time. That was Frost. Turned back. That shot stopped by Vasilevsky. He's got it, and there is no rebound.
Cernak is injured on the play. Very slow to get up. Ooh, that does not look good. No weight on that right side. He kind of got spun around there. See what happened off to the left side of the screen. Puck's in his feet. Oh, he got his feet taken out from underneath him, and he spun around. That was Tippett that came in, took his foot out from underneath him. See what happens here again. Oh, I think it's that right leg. Yeah. When his left leg gets taken out, he's spinning around, and that right leg got torqued up a little bit there, and you can see he's not putting any weight on that right side.
So Cernak is, I believe, going to make his way down the tunnel. They're helping him down there right now. Yeah, there he goes.
Oh, yeah. No weight at all on that right side.
He's really battled some injuries of late in the second half of this season.